Good morning, children.
Good morning.
As we know that India is a country known for its unity in diversity. In our country, there are different languages spoken, different cultures are there, and people of different states of the country wear different type of clothes, eat different type of food. Now, to celebrate this diversity of our country, especially linguistic diversity, we are celebrating Bhasha Sangam month that we have been celebrating from November 20 up to December 20. Right? And every day we have been practicing few sentences of different languages of our country that are used commonly. Fine. This will promote unity among the people of the nation. So today's language is Maithili. This language is spoken in the parts of Uttar Pradesh. Fine. And to make you familiar about few common sentences like how we regard each other, how we greet each other, how we ask about each other. In Maithili language, I would like to call Madam Komal here. She'll be telling you about few common sentences of this language. She'll make you familiar with these sentences. When you are clear today, throughout the day, when you require to use these sentences, you'll speak them in this Maithili language. After going home, there also, with your family members, with your friends, with your neighbors, you can speak this language. Fine, children? Now, I would like to invite Madam Komal here.
Good morning, students.
Good morning,
ma'am. I'll be speaking first the English version of the greetings that we commonly say to the other people in our daily life, and then I'll be speaking the Maithili version. So you have to repeat the Maithili version after me. First, the English version is hello. Hello, in Maithili we say namaskar.
Namaskar.
Then what is your name? Ahanke naam ki achi.
Ahanke naam ki achi.
My name is Komal. You will of course speak your name, and in Maithili language it is spoken as Hamad naam Komal achi.
Hamad naam Komal achi.
How are you? Ahan ke haal achi.
Ahan ke haal achi.
And the last one, I am fine. Hum neek chi.
Hum neek chi.
So namaskar.
Namaskar.
Ahan ke naam ki achi.
Ahan ke naam ki achi.
Hamad naam Komal achi.
Hamad naam Komal achi.
Ahan ke haal achi.
Ahan ke haal achi.
Hum neek chi.
Hum neek chi.
So students, you can use these sentences in your daily language, at your home, at your whenever you go to your friend's house, or whenever you meet each other at marketplaces. And you can teach even other people also, so that our basic motive of creating unity in diversity could be fulfilled. Okay?